Last class, we are discussing the concept about the formatting text. I told you, in formatting text, so many different formats are there, like font name, font style, and size of the font. So, these are the some formatting text available in the MS Word concept. Today we are discussing the concept that is paragraph. So paragraph, in general, paragraph is nothing but number of lines existed in your MS Word document. So these are the number of lines. Okay, we should set some paragraphs. So this is the first paragraph, and again I am done here one more paragraph that is considered as second paragraph, and again, so number of paragraph existed in the MS Word concept. So here, what exactly paragraph is used? As you know, the margin settings determine the blank space that appears on each side of a paragraph. So, notice, margin settings anta bandre left side nave en maartivi margin anta set maartivi. Determine the blank space. Left side should be contains number of blank spaces. Right? That's why we are using the word is blank space that appears on each side of a paragraph. Suppose I am text started from here. What about previous part? That is empty, and that is set the margin. And one more thing is, come to the right side after the that word, here again space is there, right? So that is the margin settings. We should set the margin left, right, top as well as bottom. Okay, you know independent paragraphs in your document. So document anta bandre alli enagutavu number of paragraphs are represented. Those paragraphs are here independent. That is not related to the first paragraph to second paragraph. Okay, that's why we use the word is independent. Okay, from the left margin. So this part is considered as left margin. The right margin. So this part is considered as right margin. Or we can set the margin both left as well as right. Okay. How to indent your paragraph with or without the first line of the paragraph? So student, here one word is there. Indent, nothing but this is the first line and this is the second line. In between, some space is there, right? That space is considered as indent. Okay, sometimes here only one line indent is there, sometimes second and third. In between, the indent is more than one. Sometimes we use one line, 1.5 line, 1.15 line, 2 line, and last is multiple line. So these are the indent of the paragraph. So one line, nothing but first line to second line, in between one line is indent is available. I mean space is
Adhane, good.
Come to the second line.
Third.
Here 1.5 indent is there. Means space is there. That's why here output indent your paragraphs with or without the first line of the paragraph. This is the first line. Compared to the next line, we have to apply the indent to your paragraph. So this is the paragraph concept. Make use of this paragraph. Used in MS Word, some procedure is there or some steps are there. We should follow the steps and set the paragraph. Okay, so and one more thing is here the concept is, so assume it, this is your document. In this document contains some number of lines. So first line, second line, third line. I come to the next, leave some space or leave some gaps, and this is the second paragraph. So assume it, this is the first paragraph and this is the second paragraph. Again, how to write one more paragraph, that is third paragraph. So here we have to set the margin, either left or right, we can both left margin, right margin. So these are called as first paragraph, second paragraph, and this is the third paragraph. We have to apply the margin settings here. So at that time, this complete document is represented in the form of paragraph more. So that is the concept of paragraph. I hope you students, so paragraph concept is clear. Fine. We will go for the procedure part, or we will go for the steps for the paragraph concept. I told you for set the paragraphs, procedure is there. So the following procedures, the following steps, or you can say procedure, the following steps are as follows. So go through the steps. We got clear picture about the paragraph setting. So the first step says click anywhere on the paragraph. In paragraph you can choose anywhere. That is most important here. Mouse pointer should be put on your paragraph. Throughout the paragraph, that mouse pointer should be put anywhere. This is most important. That's why you are telling click anywhere on the paragraph. Okay. You want left indent or indent left. So if I will set the indent left, means left side. Okay, I will click the increase indent button. So make it underline. So I will repeat here, increase indent button. Option is available on where home tab. So home tab will be immediately increase indent button. And now option tab. ಐಕಾನ್ ಇರುತ್ತೆ ಅಂತ ನೀವು ಅದನ್ನ ಕ್ಲಿಕ್ ಮಾಡ್ತೀರಿ ಅಂತಂದ್ರೆ ಸೊ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಏನಾಗುತ್ತೆ ಇನ್ ಬಿಟ್ವೀನ್ ಒನ್ ಲೈನ್ ಈಸ್ ಇಂಡೆಂಟ್ ಸೊ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಒಂದು ಲೈನ್ ನಿಮ್ಗೆ ಏನಾಗುತ್ತೆ ಇಂಡೆಂಟ್ ಪ್ರೊಡ್ಯೂಸ್ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳ್ತಾರೆ ಆ you can also simply press the control plus M key. So, examination point of view, sometimes ask the question, what is the shortcut key of indent left in paragraph? Avan neven barebeku, just control plus M anta barudra. So, you got 2 marks. Fine. So, nodri enagada namu increase indent button available on the home tab. So, this is the one procedure. So, home tab will be to increase indent button na click mari. Or, simply press the control plus M keys. This is the shortcut key of increase indent button. Or, left indent option number. Find one more. You can click multiple times to create deeper indentation. You have to press again control plus M. It will become again indent. Or you can press the increase indent button one more time. It will become again. So indent will produce. Means multiple times. If we want to multiple times indent, means you can again click the same option, increase indent button R, control plus M. Okay, so this is the first step to set the indent on your paragraph. What about second step? So, whatever specifying the indents, we should remove it. So that is the second step. So here you can remove left indentation. So left indent na remove markeri antandre by clicking here increase indent button, whereas we have to remove by using or by clicking decrease indent button available on again same home tab. Home tab alli andre erdu option irthavu anta gothaytha nigile. Ondu increase indent button, innondu decrease indent button. So we have to apply the left indent, means we go for the first option, increase indent button. Suppose we have to remove or we have to decrease the indent, means go through the decrease indent button. Fine. Available on home tab. Simply press control plus shift plus M. That is used for decrease the indent button, or sometimes we say remove left indentation. So control plus M use maartare andre increase indent button anta heltivi. Control plus shift plus M yak use maartini, decrease indent button. Okay, you can click multiple times. What is that? Control plus shift plus M. You can click multiple times to remove deeper indentation. Avaya nagata inno indentation inadu available idra adu kuda inagutilli remove agutte. So this is the procedure for to apply the indents. Paragraph nalli spaces enadu apply maartivi antandre, number of spaces na apply maartivi antandre, these are the two steps available on your paragraph concept. And one more thing is, students may or may not be in examination, it will ask. So here only two steps are there. Okay, before we have to write the paragraph definition or paragraph related some explanations. After that you can write two steps. Definitely students, here content is very less or explanation is very less. Some students are sir, it's the bar 5 marks for the answer. Definitely illi now concept na elaborate madodakke baralla, mean extend madodakke baralla. Concept esta rotta neevu aste baribeku adanna bitbittu sir ishta bagra 5 marks kodtara doubt irutta illantala yakantandre. So 5 marks antandre minimum nimma mentality dalli en irutte antandre around 1 pages alu answer madbeku anta. But here aa tara yenaralla yen concept irutte neevu aste baradre that is sufficient for the exam. Fine. So this is related to the paragraph concept. Okay, dear students, today concept is here. Okay, in the next class we will discuss some more concept related to the syllabus. Thank you, one and all.